Casey Camera Boy here, working on a First Amendment audit. Let's see these people respect our freedom to record. I'm out here with Tulare County Cop Watch. Let's see, they actually respect us.
Can I help you guys?
No, not right now.
They're just taking photos.
Of what?
This place right
here. May I ask why?
Yeah.
What
do you mean where I'm from?
Huh? Where are you guys from? Recording.
We're like not to disclose it, but what's going on?
Huh?
What's going on?
No, we're asking you what's going on, like to be recording.
We take pictures of it.
Yeah, we decided to work in a project here. Why? What's going on?
No, we're just asking, like, recording on a property, like a private place, so.
Yeah. Sorry? We just thought it was a nice place.
Yeah, that sounds like a load of crap.
What?
It sounds like a load of crap. His responses and the way you're acting tells something different. What do you got? I don't understand why you got the recording.
There's.
Yeah, I am.
Are you the supervisor?
Sure.
Oh, okay.
What was that?
I was asking him if it was a supervisor.
Yeah, I will go grab them.
Okay, perfect. Talk to the supervisor because that's a phone there. If you have a supervisor, I mean, available, that'll be great.
Over here.
Yeah.
Can we ask what you guys do here?
What is it? Are you okay? I mean, with us filming?
Sorry?
Are you alright with us filming?
No, I'm not.
Oh, why not?
No, I'm not.
Okay, thank you.
Can I help you?
No, not right now.
What's up?
I'm trying to understand what the point is, what's going on.
You're the one with the camera.
Oh, yeah.
I was just wondering, like, what are you guys filming?
We're taking recon on your place.
Say what?
We're taking pictures of your place.
Why?
She came in and asked the same thing.
No, but, like, where are you guys from?
Like, my country, or?
No, like, your business. Like, what's the point of this?
It's just a little
strange.
Yeah, no, I get it.
So then if you get it, why are you continuing?
Because I gotta finish my stuff.
But what is your stuff? Is it a project? Like, what is it?
I like not to disclose. I mean, you guys are scaring me. It's three of you guys right now.
Oh.
What?
I mean, you guys are scaring me. What's
okay,
going on?
Okay, then you guys go.
All right, talk to you. Who's that one with the brains here? You?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Thank you.
I know, but I it's not a safe place. I'm gonna have trucks coming in and out of this gate.
Okay.
So would you guys mind staying over here and talking?
You mind
to
putting
me?
The owner on the line? Maybe, I mean.
I'm the owner.
Oh, you're the owner?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Nothing. We don't need anything right now. We're just let us finish and then we'll probably talk after.
No, but I'm trying to be cordial with you and ask you like what your project is and what you got going on, like why you're filming my facility. You're not helping me out.
Yeah, it's something going on here, so I mean, we're trying to.
Like, what do you have going on?
I like not to disclose it. I mean, I don't know who you are, and.
But you're filming a private property in a business.
Yes.
I mean, I don't know what your deal is. Like, why you're doing this.
No, there's no deal right now. I'm just documenting stuff.
Okay.
I mean, but. Is there anything can have your permission to film in there and
No. I mean you're not disclosing anything. It's not like you're telling me that you're studying the valley's, you know, wine or anything like that. Like you're not disclosing any information.
So you said you're the owner?
Yeah.
Because she said that she was gonna get the owner on the phone.
For what?
Talk to them? You haven't got a memorandum about people coming in and taking pictures and stuff like that?
Yeah.
Not even for the city, you haven't got anything?
No.
You haven't got it? Oh, that's weird.
So you're from the city?
No. We're independent.
We're just traveling
through. Yeah, we're independent, so.
Okay.
We decided to take a look at the business place here and take some pictures, vehicles, cars.
All right.
Is there any issue with
it? Let me call the sheriff because this is a little suspicious. I think you'd understand.
I don't understand. I'm trying to understand you.
What if we get arrested?
What's the problem?
Sheriff's on their way.
And My lawyer's gonna come after you, fool.
Okay.
Yeah, you said okay. You said okay. It's a legal trade, homeboy. Learn the law. Learn the law. It's my right, fool. Get the fuck back. That's right. I'm telling you, from this instance, you're gonna be held accountable and responsible if something happens to me. I'll tell you straight up. My mom's wound? You are ridiculous, man. You're a grown up man.
You gotta get your fix. That's cute. You got no problem filming me. I'm not covering my face. Why don't you let me get a picture of your face?
I don't care.
Well, you can move your hand.
I don't have to.
Okay. I can pull you up on video.
Then go ahead and do it.
You still won't tell me why you're here.
We tried to, but when you come aggressive and calling the cops on me, I'm not gonna tell you.
No, can I ask you why you're here?
Not your first employees.
Didn't say anything.
Not your first employees.
Man, you're not having a conversation.
Not your first employees. You're ready to call the cops, so we're gonna have to wait for them now.
Yeah, because you were not responsive.
And I'm not even gonna tell them anything either.
We'll just wait.
Yeah. I'm putting this on the record. You're gonna be responsible if something happens to me.
Okay.
You said okay, but trust me, my lawyer's gonna come after you.
Okay.
You can say okay, but you're not gonna like the outcome. I'll tell you straight up. I'll tell you straight up. And maybe the sheriff is gonna come and tell you that same thing. Act cocky. When it comes to court, you ain't gonna be that cocky. Not even your lawyers are gonna be that cocky. Because they ain't gonna have nothing to say. They ain't gonna be able to prove that I did wrong here because I never done wrong. Just because I don't tell you what I'm doing, it shouldn't be your business what I'm doing, dude.
Well, you're videoing my business.
Yeah, but my business, your business, your business.
But you're filming my business.
But I'm not asking you anything about your business.
Exactly, that's suspicious.
Exactly.
That's very suspicious.
Exactly. It's
well,
not suspicious.
What are you filming?
It's not suspicious.
What are you trying to do?
No.
I can help?
No, not anymore.
Yeah.
You could have helped me earlier. Now you're gonna help me with a bigger check if something happens to me. It's not the first time I do it, bud. I'll tell you straight up. Not the first time. Neither is gonna be the last one. I don't care if you tell you straight up. Why would you even think that the cops are gonna scare me if you call on me? What makes you think? You think I'm scared of my employees that I pay them? I'm not scared of my peace officers. I don't care. Maybe I get arrested today. Maybe you get educated. Who knows? What grants you the right for you to know what I'm doing? Or to come and ask me?
Mutual respect as a human to a human.
Well, at first they didn't show me respect. So, we'll wait for the sheriff. You know the ETA, bro? Well, tell him to stop and get me a burger or something. Maybe a Red Bull.
Yeah, that's your job.
I'll pay them for something. Might as well make them work for something. Are you proud trying to get another man arrested over filming?
No, I'm just trying to find out what you're doing. No, you have malicious intent, I don't know.
How do I know that you don't? How do I know that you're not trying to hurt me?
Because I'm not approaching you.
I'm not me neither. You actually did. All of you guys did.
I
never went up to your office.
I don't know why you keep bringing up physical violence.
Because that might happen. I don't know if you might hit me, you're bigger than I am.
Okay, buddy.
Right? Anyways, are you gonna give me a tour or anything?
Well, I would have, but not now.
Not now? I would have told you too, but they approached me bad, so I won't now too. Yeah. Alright, well, that's the walkie of Shane so far. He said the sheriff are gonna come, then you're gonna wait for them. Wow, Jimmy walk over there. Alright, Casey camera boy right now. See what's up. All right, for the record, the cops never showed up, so I'm gonna leave it as this. Casey Cameron Boy, number Shane.